This was once a place of tranquility and learning. Now Bohan has ravaged its beauty with his mark of corruption. I can feel the suffering of my father and our clansmen there, at Bohan's mercy. And this I know. Some men show no mercy.